within my constellation manner. See Professor, School of Governance, Social. The Maxwell New Nuclear Project in China raised serious safety concerns. Minor incidents occurred frequently, and about two-thirds of these were the result of human error. Three, POTUS is the determining factor of Chinese decisions over which type of reactors to select instead of decision, design, and safety features. See Professor of Governance, 2012. In China, the safety of reactor designs has little to do with the design per se. It has everything to do with how a particular design is selected and adopted. The selection of reactor designs has been heavily influenced by POTUS. While China does not have enough skilled workers to operate with regulatory bodies, also facing a shortage of workers. Supervisor, School of Governance, President. China is facing a major dilemma in finding the skilled human resources needed for safe nuclear expansion. All nuclear companies operating in China know that finding a qualified labor force is their most difficult challenge. Health. 5. Chinese nuclear power plants causing high cancer rates in surrounding areas. Game staff ready for the global times 2013. Residents near China's first nuclear facility have expressed concern about health problems plaguing the village. Cancer rates in the local area are far above the national average. A rate of death is around 2%. The country's national cancer rate in 2012 was about 0.285. Uranium imports. 6. Canadian uranium feeds of China's domestic supply for military purposes. The biggest army conflict 2012. The possibility that China, with abundant supplies of Canadian and Australian uranium available to fuel its burgeoning civilian nuclear programs, could be more of a domestically sourced uranium for military purposes. Water scarcity threatens expansion of nuclear power deficits, fresh water. Wilson River Network's Director, 2012. Another downfall to nuclear power is that it's one of the largest single users of water in the energy industry. The water footprint includes extraction, processing, uranium gallons of contaminated dirty water each day. Disposal of radioactive materials can lead to seepage into water bodies. Water, some remaining undetected for years. Accidental leaks have occurred at nearly every